Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error no database selected in MySQL. So let's get started. So the main reason we are getting this error is because we haven't selected the database and we are directly running some commands related to the table present in that particular database. So if I just now refresh this, so here you can see that I'm having two databases, one is newDB and SYS. So the simplest way to solve this problem is you need to just use the use command, and after that you need to specify your database. So if I just now run this particular command, select asterisk, and I'll be still getting the same error because still I haven't selected. So just use this use command, and next to that you need to specify your database name, or in case if you don't know your database name, you need to create a new database by using create database newDB. And so in my case, I'm having this particular test table inside this newDB database. So I will just run this. So this time I'm getting a new green mark, and if I just go and run this command, and here you can see that I'm getting the value and a green mark. So this is how you solve this issue, guys. Just use the use keyword and your database name after that. So mine is a programming channel. I have done tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python. So check the playlist of my channel as well as create operations by using Node.js, MySQL, MongoDB. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.